few halachot in regards to Eilat Tisha B'Av. Number one, Be'Eilat Tisha B'Av b'mincha, en omrim v'duyim filat apayim. Eilat Tisha B'Av, which will be Monday afternoon, we do not say, Anna, what's the David, by mincha. Shachrit we say regular, but by mincha, not. And the reason is because, Karu alay mo'ed, the day of Tisha B'Av is going to be one day. It's going to be considered a mu'ed, and therefore we don't say anna. We don't anna on this day. Eilat Tisha B'Av. Halacha says mutar lelmod Torah be'eilat Tisha B'Av af achar hasot hayom. Shor asur talmud Torah ela b'Tisha B'Av atzmo.
On Tisha B'Av, we know we're not allowed to learn Torah.
Gemara, Mishnah.
Read Torah. All that is forbidden unless it's things that are nugeya to the Qurban. He wants to learn Sefer Iyob, he wants to learn Gemarot that discussed about the Qurban, or the halachot of the 9 days, or what
you're allowed to do, what you can't do is mutar.
But otherwise, regular learning Torah, regular shi'ur is cancelled on that day.
Some people are mahmir all year round.
This is only Tisha B'Av on the day of.
Some people have the humrah all year, not to learn Torah. Of course, Umrat Shtut.
Of course, it makes no sense. It's a mistake. Torah is supposed to be learned daily. Only one day a year we don't learn Torah, and that is the day of Tisha B'Av.
Erev Tisha B'Av, one is allowed to learn. One, of course, should learn. One needs to learn the halachot of Tisha B'Av. One needs to learn about the topics. You're allowed, if one wants to learn his regular shiurim should not be canceled, even if they are after.
However, anything starting from Tisha B'Av night all the way across to the following day, one should not have those shiurim. Those shiurim should be canceled. And of course, instead they should substitute
things that have to do with the day of Tisha B'Av. One last halakha in regards to what one may eat on Erev Tisha B'Av. So halakha says, Erev Tisha B'Av, achar chatzot hayom, asur le'echol basar, asur le'shtot yayin, v'nahagu le'achmish lo le'echol dagim.
Again, we know that the halakha says one does not eat meat all 9 days, but that's minhag. On the day of Erev Tisha B'Av, that's already halakha, one may not eat meat, wine, and the custom is also not to eat fish on the day of Erev Tisha B'Av. So again, one should do other, whatever he plans to have, make sure that you plan accordingly. But again, these three things are out of the menu: wine, meat, and fish.